You f***ing punk,
bro. You just said I'm drinking my G's, so I was like, oh, okay.
I didn't say G-E.
Hey, man, what's up, y'all? We in Bakersfield, California. What the hell are we doing in Bakersfield? I don't know, but we going to LA. And we just randomly, we called this guy at 5 a.m. and he was down to come with us. So Swaggy's here too. He wasn't supposed to come, but he's here. Harris in the, everything happens for a reason with that green striped shirt, you freaking. Harris is in the bathroom. I've been driving the whole way. Harris is gonna finally drive. The baby is dirty. Look at this. Dirty. Let's take a moment of silence, honestly. Moment of silence for all these bugs right here. God damn. And I'm about to clean the windows too, because there's a lot of sorry. We're in LA now, guys. Going to DTLA, downtown LA, and then taking care of business, man. Man, shout goes out to Nike checks all over him. I'm leaving. Alright, guys. So, after 3 hours and 20 minutes of business, we are finally here for pleasure, but we have not ate since last night when we had Taco Bell. So we are starving, so we're going to get Taco Bell right now. I mean, we're going to get CPK right now. Get some good pasta, possibly some pizza. I got summer clothes on even though LA's giving me this nasty, grimy, sprinkly weather. Literally sprinkling on my camera. So, you guys ready to have some fun finally?
Charlemagne!
Shalom, shalom, shalomain, shalom, 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 blom, blom. Food. 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 Time to go in, man. We have to go into this. How you been, fam? How you been? How you been, fam? This man over here. How you been, fam? We're about to check out what they have. Hopefully, come up. All right, guys. OVOs. Thoughts. Damn, white pear?
These are cool too, but
yeah.
Those are just
with that stingray just roars at you, George.
Alright, guys, so we just left Riff. We each picked up one shoe. Well, my shoe wasn't from Riff, my shoe was from the homie, but these two got some shoes, but we'll show you guys the shoes when we get back to the, when we get to Ahmed's place. But, Harris, how you feeling?
Yeah, how you doing, miss?
Lost for words.
Who did you say Swag got his shirt from?
The bad guy from Spider-Man. Kai, insert the picture.
Spider-Man does whatever a spider can.
Sandman.
He ends up a good guy at the end.
Yeah.
So that guy turns good.
But anyway, we're gonna hit up Fairfax now, and then we're gonna hit up Nike Town, and then we're gonna link up with the Mahmood brothers. Okay. Anyway, I just deleted a whole bunch of footage I couldn't put because we said some
freaking swag.
Freaking swag.
Always gets out of character.
Anyway, we'll talk to you guys in a little bit. All right, bye. So we're at Fairfax now, and of course Harris too scared to cross the street.
In the arms of the angel, fly away.
Real dudes cross the street. Yeah. It's raining right now, guys, so I'm gonna put my camera away before it gets electrocuting me and life and living life. That's a sick picture right there. Look at Harris. For LA parking, Harris got the book bag on deck, the money bag on deck. Hey, if you're in LA and you park somewhere and you're not sure about it, always look for signs because I used to live out here and I used to get a ticket a week. Do you get starstruck, Harris?
When I look at myself in the mirror, no.
I don't get starstruck unless it's like...
Only when I see shooting stars.
If I ever do meet Kanye West, like, I will be starstruck. But look, these escalators are literally waiting for celebrities to come out of this building. What about you? You get starstruck? What celebrity would you be choked up if you meet
him? LeBron?
I think LeBron would be hella comfortable, though. Yeah. Like, Kobe, when I met him, I was comfortable after, like, 30 seconds. Like, Kanye, I would choke because I don't want to say something that everyone else is going to say, you know? Yeah. Oh, I'm a big fan. You inspire me. Like, everyone says that to him.
I watched your wife's porno.
Come on, BG, don't be disrespectful.
Yeah. No one's ever probably said it to him.
I'm sure they have, bro.
He's like, damn, you original. I respect that.
All right, we're going to go.
Another one.
That's DJ Khaled. You're wrong.
Another one.
Wrong person. All right, guys, we're going to go to Nike now and see what we can come up on. So walking in with nothing, walking out with nothing, huh? Sorry, we already cashed out at Rip. So.
You know how that shit goes.
So we don't really need to worry about it. But yeah, man, it's time to go rest up finally. Yes. Take a breather and then link up with the crew and do what we need to do.
Yes, sir.
Rain. Hopefully the rain goes away for tonight so we can just relax, man. What?
I can't smile. Jesus, free country.
You haven't slept. You're running on 30 minutes of 30 sleep
minutes.
In 24 hours. I'm running on zero. Because I edited the vlog and then I tried to upload it, and this fool's internet is slower than a freaking turtle. Put back. Oh my god. So guys, we are at Ahmed's house. Ahmed. I always say his name with a K. We're at Ahmed's house, and he's not here, but we are here. Sykes eating cereal with no milk, fam.
That's what happens when you have no milk in the house, G.
Your milk was expired, G. Not good house warming.
Ahmed gets a negative one for today.
Ooh, I'm gonna look at them first and then I'm gonna show you guys, okay? So happy to have them. Yeezy 750 Boost. Ooh, now I officially have both Yeezy Adidas and I have one Nike Adidas, so I'm one away from having the full set. I just need the Yeezy one, but damn, these are amazing, man. They're so crazy. Qualities A1.
Oh, like steak sauce.
Sorry for all the sneaker related material on today's vlogs, guys, but it's our addiction, so sorry, I'm not sorry.
That's a nice bag, too.
That's a different smell.
Look at this material. I gotta get in close for my homies, you know. You can just see it changes color with the way you pet it.
Weird.
I like it.
The material's so nice. It's way better than the 350.
The YZY. A lot of people think the bottoms are the same on the 350s, but no, they are different.
Review video coming soon.
I might wear these tomorrow. Yeah, review video coming soon. I might just save these for crew kicks. The main launch of the new channel. Swag, you want to show us what you picked up, G?
Let's do it.
Oh, and then you know we got the extra laces that Harris didn't clean up for me. I'm just kidding. I want to try. I'm not gonna put them on yet. I just want to look at them too, so you don't have to do anything. Swag.
This is what I got. Shout out to Jamie. Love you, bro.
Shout out to Riff.
This is the pack. Well, half of it, but this is the CDP pack, if I'm not mistaken on that. It came in the what 20s? 20s and these right here.
Yeah, because it equals 23.
Just,
no, that's not for you. That's for the fan, the people at home. But damn, boy, DS pair. Let
me DS3s.
DS3s. Super dope. You got the little thing on the inside.
I wish the quality was like this on the newer ones.
The new ones are going to be remastered when they do come out. Is this better quality than yours? I feel like the tongue is for sure.
It's the tongue, yeah. From what I saw so far.
You show them the inside yet?
Yeah, I show them.
The thing? But it doesn't have it.
Have you tried them on? You don't wear sneakers?
I don't wear them, dude.
Sorry. JK. Harris didn't get what he initially wanted, but he still got a cool pickup that I tried to convince him to buy because I thought they were cool. And they are very comfortable and they are the best.
They are, and I'm all about comfort. And I'm about to start skateboarding pretty soon, so.
They are used, and hence why the white is kind of faded, but that gives it
a
story.
You guys already know
what these are. Woo! Lance Mountains.
beaters. That's what they're called. That's what they are. That's what they do. They're comfy and they will be beaters. I'm gonna probably put them on when we go out tonight.
It's in shrink wrap too, still.
Yeah, gotta keep it saucy. I'm gonna keep it like this. I'm not gonna take the full thing off of it. I like this beat up look to it.
They're freaking sick, dude. I really like it.
And shoes.
And he got them for a steal. Steal, people. Anyway, yeah. So we're those are our sneaker pickups. We didn't buy anything else. They just bought something from Diamond Supply, but
shirts and matches.
Yeah. So yeah, we'll talk to you guys soon. All right. Stick around.
So every time we come to LA, we go to, believe it or not, Santa Monica.
Santa Monica.
And that's where we're going. Why is Kais running?
I don't know why Kais is running.
I've never seen him running.
He might have shit his pants and he's trying to get his underwear. We're not sure. Oh, guys, they can't see me. The weather got a lot better. Gloomy LA, but we still love you, Los Angeles. I don't know, I'm probably covering one of the audio things. Fuck.
No, I think you're good.
Oh, that's our Uber.
That's
right.
That's the Uber?
So we're about to get into the Uber right now. Here we go, here's the Uber. Bam, Infinity game. Backseat. Saga got us in the front. What's up, brother?
Alright,
how's it going, man?
Alright.
How's it going, man? Just got the Uber. About to head out to Santa Monica. There we go, about to go meet up with Ahmed YG right now. And have a good time. Can you put these in your cargo pocket, son? That's what cargos are for. Santa Monica.
We are in Santa Monica right now. About to go check out the Nike store.
Can't wait, it's gonna be a lot of blasts.
And there's some bloody music going on over here. I just want to know where is that coming from? Is there a concert or is it? Oh yeah, there is a concert.
Guys, right here, these are the grail of my grails. These are the shoes I want more than anything. The 81 point game Kobe's. Now this is not the version he played in, because you can see the 81 logo right there on there, but damn, there's only 81 pairs of these, so.
Fire, flame, spit.
Craziness.
Yo, I don't know what's going on here. The turn up right now though. Alright guys, so the squad goals are back together. How you guys doing? Why'd you show them the man bun?
Hey, you know what I'm saying?
I don't care. Mahmood Mondays, Mahmood man bun Mondays.
Prank coming soon, or I'm gonna go behind them and chop it off.
No. 8 months.
I'm coming for you though. Look.
Yeah. Oh shoot.
I'm coming for you.
Oh my god, I was dying.
Nah, man, don't make fun of me for that.
I'm not.
Hey, shout out to the homie.
What's going on? I'm in the vlogs.
He watches the vlogs, so he said what's up to us. Thank you, man. Appreciate you, man.
I appreciate you guys.
Alright guys, it's about that time to go grub. Let's go grub, y'all.
It's a prank, bro. It's a prank, G.
It's a prank. It's a regular grilled cheese sandwich, guys. We had our.
I'm still confused about
Jennifer. So we are at Steak and Shake. Steak and Shake. I call it Steak Shack. Yeah, that's mine. Yeah. What you doing? You enjoying that Nutella?
The sweet tooth. You know, I can't stop a Nutella shake.
That's Nutella shake?
Nutella shake, guys.
I'm gonna get a Nutella crepe or else I would've got that. Yes. Thank you. Yes. The ladies love Q. Ahmed, what'd you get?
I got grilled cheese and some fries and some
Harris back again. You got hella ranch?
It should be illegal in America just as much as terrorism is illegal in America to have a burger place and not have
ranch. I don't think the timing is right to mention that right now.
So, you know, I had to go get the jug for my girl.
Ooh, you hella, what'd she say?
I told her, it's illegal to have a burger spot and not have ranch. I was like, can you give me some? She's like, you're kind of cute. But
You should have tipped her.
I did.
Your phone number?
I told her to dye her hair purple.
Damn.
I gave her a tip.
So what you rolling with?
I'm rolling with the, you know, general education.
Because someone doesn't know what general education is.
Guys, a debate.
Regular burger.
All right, guys, ready? We're going to play a game before we start eating. One word to describe the person to your left. Okay, I'll go first. Sexy.
Yeah. 100.
Humble.
Gorgeous.
Cute.
It's supposed to be me.
Oh, it's supposed to be you?
Yeah.
To the left. Oh, shit, that still applies.
I'll take it. You know when I come to Santa Monica, I gotta grab my crepe. Nutella crepe, baby, all day. All day, a day, all day, a day, all day, a day, a day, all day. Mmm. I wish you guys could taste this with me. Here, try this one. Oh, yeah. Hold on, let me focus it so y'all can really admire this. Ooh, there you go. Take that bite. Mmm, amazing. What are those? Hey man, I got Harris hella fitted, okay? I made him buy those shoes, look at him. And then he got the extended tee going. Damn. He bought the shirt today, he bought the shoes today. Bruh.
We wear our sneakers and we wear our t-shirts.
Shots, no grenades.
Yeah, like I said, it's called
BDG. Hey, shotgun. So I got some type of... shotgun! Hey. But you thought it was that car. You got shotgun in that car all day.
You just said I'm thinking about G's, so I was like, oh, okay.
I didn't say GE.
General education. Exactly.
Everyone in college takes general education.
I thought that was high school.
On the next episode of The Real World, Swagadidi and Ahmed go at each other, and we get a confession from Waji.
After dark, G.
What's up, fam? Alright guys, so we're gonna call it a night. Hope you enjoyed this first day of LA. We're leaving tomorrow, so this is a short trip, but we will be vlogging tomorrow too. Last words for today's vlog, fam.
General GEs mean general education means high school.
Easy guy. Season.
Damn.
No comment, man. This guy's...
Where is my ID?
I got another one. Houdini.
Houdini. My last comment is that
the champ is coming back.
Watch your back.
You stole mine.
We said it bigger like a dog.
I said it too. I said 100 times.
Looking at the frame, they don't see my vision. Pictures always change, but I stay on my mission. Got the same goal. They ain't feeling what I'm doing, but I'm coming at them from a different angle. This is real life. You don't know what I feel like. Got a lot of voices in my ear, wanna hear right. You must think it's all good, cause I smile. I'm the only one that knows I ain't laughed in a while.